Empire Total War, playing as Prussia, it's turn 9, or 1704. We're still at war with Austria, Poland, and Courland. Nobody else declared yet, but it's on a knife's edge. We've got some rebels over here, so I was thinking sending just the horses. Finishing the turn. With the horses, I'm sure we can take out these rebels, and if they attack us here, it's even tougher for them. They might take the fort, though. Don't do it. Do it. Oh wow. Okay. Good job, Sweden. That means we're gonna have to go to war. Where are you going?
Rioting has broken out in this region as the lower orders have become too unhappy. You must either appease the rioters by lowering taxes, or send in the troops to put them down. Whatever you do, act quickly before the riot becomes a rebellion.
Military syllabus next. We got square formation. Agent recruited a gentleman. Where? Here. Excellent. I would very much like you to go here. Research.
Sofort.
Another rake. Go over here, please.
Diskretion versteht sich von selbst.
Augenblicklich.
You to go here. All in letter of demands. -3, -12, they're gonna rebel again. Yeah,
I'm empty!
6, 7. 4, 5. Yeah, we can do this. A single line like this. This is the formation. Here we go. Alright. So here then. Alright, we win. Decisive victory.
Bereit und in Erwartung von Befehlen. Sir, eure Befehle? Für Krone und Vaterland! Weitere Befehle? Linke
Nachschub
Seite!
Organisieren!
Marsch!
Yep, that'll do. Confident general, okay. Another letter demands in Poland. Damaged school. You're Indiaman, yeah, okay. Oh, he's coming.
Und in Erwartung von Befehlen. Ja, mein Lord. Truppen, vorwärts!
Guess that works for this turn.
Mm-hmm.
There we go, starting to get some troops over here.
Rebellions grow in strength over time, the more they're left unchecked. Always act quickly in these instances, otherwise the uprising may capture a region.
Six dudes and a gun. Okay. This place settled down too, right? Yeah.
Kann ich euch dienen?
Yeah, I think I want one here.
Bereit machen! Weitere Mann. Befehle! Euer Majestät! Vorwärts für Krone und Vaterland!
But yeah, that'll be next episode. I don't know if this is long or not. If it's short, well, see you in the next one. Or we do that fight. Meantime, take care. Bye-bye.